we're gonna get this on there one way or the other, I hope.
Yeah.
It's a very patient horse.
There you go.
Luke, you can walk up there. Come here.
Who says unicorns don't exist?
Help Luke, Dad. Let Luke pet.
We just saw one.
Help Luke pet him.
Pay him on the nose. Yeah. Luke. Here, pay him on the nose.
Well, dinosaurs do.
Yeah. Pay him on the nose. These are not my grandchildren, but they are my dear, precious friends.
About anything. Real slow, because they don't... Oh, scared. They don't know. They think maybe... anything, but if you move real slowly, then they trust you. Hey, nose picker. See if you can pick his nose.
What'd he say?
Hey, you pick his. You pick your nose. See if you can pick his nose. Come on, pick his nose. You can do her.
Look at Luke.
How about if they kind of...
Okay.
Hey, boy.
A rooster. Tiny Tim the Unicorn.
Well, she talks about him, dreams about him, thinks about him all the time. She's got to have him, be lost without him. You can see it in her eyes. What is it? What is it with girls and horses? She says, now when I was a young girl, they were my whole world. They were my one safe place. Now that I'm older, still lean on their shoulders, I still feel like that girl some days. What is it? What is it with girls and horses? Sometimes I wanna give up, throw up my hands and say, that's what it is.
I'm Larry Stevens. I raised this 4-year-old gelding, owned his mother, sire, grandsire. I've owned them all for years and years, all their ancestors. I can say a lot of good things about this gelding, but how does words say more than this video? So just watch the video. Words are cheap, and just watch and see what you think. Oh yeah, these are my two granddaughters. They're also first cousins. Oh, we enjoy it.
About him, dreams about him, thinks about him all the time. She's got to have him, be lost without him. You can see it in her eyes. What is it? What is it with girls and horses? She said, now when I was a young girl, they were my whole world. They were my one savior. Now that I'm older, still lean on their shoulders, still feel like that girl someday. What is it? What is it with girls and horses?